Welcome to a happy world of Shemford Futuristic School, Belkandi, where learning comes alive. Our mission is to make learning creative, interesting, innovative, interactive and engaging through a system which is constructive, comprehensive, practical and futuristic. Our curriculum is totally child-centered and it is theme-based learning program. We have theme-based learning program here. We have Shemford Siskars, means the moral values are taught here. The same way, health and wellness morning program we have, in which we have different items in assembly, not only news, thought or topics, but at the same time we have spell bee, we have health tips, quiz, then aerobics, funny quotations and environmental tips, as well as stretching exercise and many more.
Hello, I'm Prerna
and I'm Anushka
of grade 9th of Shemford Futuristic School. When I first came to the school, I felt like there was something different in this school than the other schools. The school gives us an opportunity, everyone, equal opportunities. The school has a very nice atmosphere, everything is disciplined, and we all get nice opportunities. We get to indulge ourselves in different co-activities, and they are dance classes and music classes that helps us keep our mind fresh in the morning. There are a lot of activities for us to freshen up our day and start it with a bright start.
Teachers are very friendly with us. There is no hesitation among the students. We used to do the things practically so that the concept should be more clear for the students.
Hello friends, my name is Sumedha Bhatt. I study in class 4.
My name is Savipal.
I love my school because we celebrate different festivals here. We learn many values here.
And the teachers here are so much good, very good and kind also, that we can study here very neatly.
We can share our views with them.
And the activities here are also very good.
Myself Mansha Negi, and this is our dance class. Here we study different types of dance as classical, folk, hip-hop and different styles. We learn these styles of dance so we can easily represent us in front of everyone. In our dance class, everyone gets equal chance to represent his or herself.
A very good morning to you. My name is Ananta Blashi from grade 8. So this is our school library. We are knowing that books are our best friends, but basically they are the source of nature and they give us knowledge. So if any student is having any type of query, so he can come here and gain the knowledge anytime.
बच्चा मेरा जहाँ जाता था स्कूल में, वहाँ वो स्कूल जाने के लिए कई बार बहुत हम लोगों को ताकत लगानी पड़ती थी कि हाँ भाई, पर अब वो एक खुशी खुशी स्कूल जाता है, आराम से जाता है, और जब वापस आता है तो भी आराम से एकदम प्रसन्न होकर के वापस आता है। जो शेमफोर्ड का माहौल है पूरा करिकुलम इस हिसाब से डिजाइन किया गया है कि जो बच्चे के अंदर छिपी हुई प्रतिभा वो सहज ही बाहर आ जाती है।
शेमफोर्ड में सबसे अच्छा जो मुझे लगा, एक तो हर बच्चे पे फोकस होता है उनका। मेरी जो लड़की है सुमेधा, वो बहुत ज़्यादा शाई नेचर की थी, बहुत फ्रेंडली नहीं थी, लेकिन जब से शेमफोर्ड में गई है तो एक तो जो उसका कॉन्फिडेंस है वो बहुत बिल्डअप हुआ है एक तरह से, और पहले वो सिर्फ पढ़ाई में ही उसका फोकस होता था, लेकिन अब उसका फोकस जो है वो और चीज़ों में भी होने लगा है। क्योंकि टीचर्स हैं या प्रिंसिपल मैम वगैरह हैं, वो बड़े अच्छे से हमको हमारी प्रॉब्लम्स को भी समझते हैं, बच्चे की प्रॉब्लम्स को भी समझते हैं। तो मेरा एक्सपीरियंस तो बहुत अच्छा रहा और मैं चाहूँगी कि और पेरेंट्स भी शेमफोर्ड से जुड़े और अपने बच्चों की अच्छे डेवलपमेंट में जो शेमफोर्ड का योगदान है उसका पूरा यूज़ हो कर सके।
हमें लगता है कि श्रीनगर में जो हमारी तलाश थी इस अच्छे स्कूल की, वो एज अ शेमफोर्ड जो है पूरी हुई है।
We love Shemford and this is the school of our dreams.